The artist was born on May 5, 1971 in Idaho and raised in Homer of Alaska. Shane is an American by nationality and belongs to the Caucasian ethnicity. Moreover, his age is 49 years old and he has a Taurus horoscope. Shane Kilcher belongs to Swiss descent. His grandparents, Yule and Ruth Weber, ran away from Switzerland to Alaska during the Second World War and stayed there. Shane is the third generation of the Kilcher family. He is born to musician and television personality Ads Kilcher and his ex-wife Lenetra Carroll, who is also a singer. Ads is married to Bonnie Dupree. Shane's younger sister Jewel Kilcher is a world pop star who has sold over 30 million albums worldwide. His brother Ads Lee Kilcher features within the Discovery show Alaska Last Frontier, and his half-brother Nikos Kilcher is pursuing a career as a knowledgeable singer. Career and professional life. Shane also involves himself in various social works like his father Ads Kilcher, who is a musician, TV personality, and social worker. He works for people with disabilities. From 1997 to 2010, he was part of the Clearwater Project, which is now active in 18 countries worldwide, including Tibet, Honduras, Mexico, India, the United States, and Africa. He is an individual of many specialities, including singing and poetry. In 1998, Shane established a non-profit organization, Higher Ground for Humanity, with his mother Lenetra Carroll and sister Jewel Kilcher. The organization protects youth, alternative health care, the arts, spiritual development, global community building, and the environment through education, research, and alliances with like-minded organizations. According to some sources, for over some years from 1997 to 2010, he worked in the Clean Water Project, aiming at villages around the world lacking clean water. The project is now active in over 18 countries worldwide, including Tibet, Honduras, Mexico, India, United States, and Africa. Shane also provides exceptional care to people with disabilities. Shane was jobless for a couple of months in 2010 while his wife was employed and helped support family and kids. Later, he together with his family migrated to Homer, Alaska, where he became part of the Discovery reality series Life Below Zero. Season 7 has premiered, and that they are still on the show, busy building their homestead in Homer, Alaska. Shane Kilcher is the most loved person on TLF. Moreover, Shane sings well and knows all the required living skills for comforting himself and his family. Shane also can make furniture. Furthermore, he incredibly loves his children and even earns through various shows. Net worth. Kilcher's family are essential landowners around the greater Homer area. They own 613 acres around the homestead. But according to local records, they can put claim to a further 207 acres in and around the city. Reportedly, the homestead accounts for just over $800,000. The total value of the family's land holdings is approximately $3.6 million. Moreover, to the family asset, Shane is announced to have earned around $7,000 to $10,000 per episode from the television show Alaska: The Last Frontier. Shane Kilcher makes a fair amount of money from each episode of Alaska: The Last Frontier. The land and the real estate owned by the Kilcher family account for millions. Relationship status. Shane met his wife Kelly Ware Kilcher during his senior years in high school, and soon they became sweethearts. After more than 3 years of relationship, the couple married each other in June of 1992. Kelly, who is from Anchorage, Alaska, resumed her studies after their marriage as well. She graduated from Merritt College in 1999 in nursing. Kelly and Shane are married for more than 25 years, and it is evident that they live happily with each other. They are the proud parents of four children. They are Kina Tarek Kilcher, Jared Kilcher, Reed Kilcher, and Jenna Kilcher. Even after so many years, Shane and Kelly show their love for each other on social media. Scandals. There are rumors that the show TLF pays a minimum of $8,000 to $10,000 to the Kilcher family per episode. Additionally, scandals were roaming around that Shane and his wife were departing from the show in 2016 and will not be present in season 6. But the rumor was false. Shane and his wife imposed themselves to construct a cabin home in 2017, during which Shane got into an accident. He fell off the ladder while constructing. Shane was taken to Central Peninsula Hospital, Alaska. The fall occurred in breaking the L2 vertebra, and that the horizontal fracture enlarged 2/3 of the way through the bone.
Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the notification bell to never miss an update.